What's up, guys? Welcome back to the tenorshare channel. If you just got yourself a new iPhone, or erased your device to factory default, WhatsApp messages might be among the most important data you want to restore. In this video, we'll be going over three best ways to get it done: iCloud, iCareFone transfer, and iTunes. I'll also explain the pros and cons of each methods, by the way. So, let's dive in. If you backed up your WhatsApp chats to iCloud before, follow the steps here to restore. First, delete WhatsApp from your iPhone. Then reinstall it from App Store. Once done, open WhatsApp and verify your phone number. When a backup is found, tap Restore Chat History to proceed. After setting up your profile, you'll find that all the messages, media, and documents are backed to your WhatsApp. Just like that. If you back up your WhatsApp data with iCareFone transfer, you'd know how convenient it is. The backing up speed is fast, and it supports real-time preview of the backup content. Lets you export them selectively to your PC, your iPhone, and even your Android phone. So if you created a backup previously, you can find it in the View and Restore section. Click the View button, you can literally access the content inside your backup, like your text messages and media files grouped by types. Even more, you can choose some of your chats and restore them to your iPhone selectively. This will overwrite the existing WhatsApp data on your iPhone, but won't affect everything else. Well done, let's go ahead and check it out. As you can see, the result is just impressive. If you're a fan of iTunes, restoring WhatsApp data from iTunes backup is another way to go. In your device summary page, click Restore iPhone in the backup section. Select the one that contains your WhatsApp data to restore. This process takes much longer because it includes not only WhatsApp, but all the other data as well. Once finished, go ahead and complete the setup. So as you can see, iTunes did get your WhatsApp data back after all. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.